Okay.
Where the hell is motorcycle? Or, Wedgehurst Station. I didn't mean to go that way. I hope they're on. That is not what I wanted to do. They're all staring at me. Madam. They all did that. Oh, good. We could watch Dobbs, you know, exploring the Isle of Armor. I'd prefer to not throw my controller at the TV because he sounds like a moron. Yay! Cool, leave me alone. Oh, more people to talk to. There's a strange person standing outside the station. Is it a little girl? I bet you it's a little girl. You're scared of a little girl, aren't you? Oh, please tell me this is the one you're scared of. You wiener. Well, unfortunately, Mikey didn't get his Galarian dust off. Here we go. Here's the list of all of the Pokemon returning. And Dustox is not on it. Although it seems small considering they said there'd be, what, 200 new Pokemon coming into the game? Unless they're not counting all the pre-evolutions. Oh no, they are. Yeah, no, this does not look like, definitely not 200 Pokemon on their list, so I'm wondering if they're not adding them all. Oh look, more Slowpoke. Oh good, I get the battler. I get to test out my new level 100 Pokemon. Is there a reason you're jamming the button on your Pokeball, madam? Tornadus' new move, Eternabeam. Oh, that's cool. Level up. I didn't need to do that to that bug, but I didn't want to do it to that bug. Yeah, I used all my Pokemon candies to, yeah, it was all the Pokemon candies I got from raids to level up Eternatus. All of Eternatus, all of Corviknight, and part of Cinderace. So I have two level 100s and a level 92. That's what you came at me with, is a Venipede and a Slowpoke? Woman? I thought they were supposed to adjust the Pokemon levels in this to what you had on your team. I have two level 100s and she bought first stage Pokemon. Your Pokemon are weak. Love you. Hurtful. You are hurtful. Ooh, I got a style card. Hi. I am not. I just assume that's why you refused to battle me. Ooh, a Tingler. I already caught you. Oh. That is a Tingler, madam. Toxapex. That's a moon. No, let's talk about it. My name is not that bad. Do I already have one? I wonder. You dangling you out of a Pokemon? Yeah. I don't want you. Go away. You're big and ugly and stupid. I don't want you either. Where's my bike? Well, Jay, let me out in the water, you bastard. A bottle of calcium. A big cereal. And a star piece. Oh, you got yourself an Abra and a Baniri. Would you look at that? It's just three flash again. Oh, it's a Sharpedo. Yeah, I don't want you to go away. Oh, what the hell? I'm telling you. I don't have one of them. That is a key, man. That's right, timer balls are the ones where you have to be in the battle longer. Where do you hear you, son of a bitch? I Yeah. Stop hurting my Pokemon, Sharpedo. That's right, I'm about to make you spend the rest of your day living in that Pokeball right there. No, you've already got you, you can go in there. Or would you look at that, a raid? Oh, it's expensive. Holy shit, go away! You snuck down there up on me, you little fucker. Asshole. Big old jerky jerk face. Scyther. No! Alright, I'm gonna run this alone, I guess. How about that? I had plenty of Pokemon that do something. And also die. Oh my god. get. Big old jerk face. Wait, is him? Is it him? He's in the back of the room.
Got you. That's what I'm talking about. I got me a cipher.
Armor right 4. Oh, it's armor right or. Oh, okay.
It's essentially the new heart scale. You give it to the move tutor in Isle of Armor, and they teach your Pokemon a new move.
You need a tier 10 too. I feel like I could have used that if you use a lot of stuff. Level up.
Yay, I got a new Pokemon! Slash the other Pokemon that's chasing you down. Come here, Waylord, you gigantic mess of a Pokemon! That's a level 80 Pokemon right there. Oh, Lord have mercy. Wouldn't necessarily call a Pokemon 20 levels under scared me. Holy Christ, I knocked it out. Oh, wow. You big, gigantic whale dick. What the hell, I'll show you, you're pretty cool. Probably find, you know, land again for getting these fucking torpedo. These sharp headaches. Yeah, and I think we've got every Pokemon in the water. Oh, nice. Elderly protester pushed by cops has fractured skull and can't walk. Huh?
is using their Pokemon with Twitter Bird.
Seriously, why didn't this some bitch stay in a ball? Goddamn right. Dealt enough with your shit, you little bitch. You little shitlin, you're way more work than you were worth. Da-dee-da, madam. What? Oh, I thought you said do it again. I wanted to say, what do you mean do it again? What is there to do again? Well, that's why I was like confused. I'm like, the hell do you mean do it again? Like, were you challenging me? Because we can go, madam. You piss off, little chatty bastard. You rock up. I'm gonna own you, you little rock puppy. I keep hitting Y, not losing the effect. We got a critical capture on a Rockruff. Well, you don't want to raise its friendship values? Yay, I got the Rockruff. It might just be because it's version exclusive. Nice.
It failed because it doesn't have Tima.
It failed because it did not believe. It did not believe. I'm going to move you over here. There's so many Pokemon. Turbo power! Let's move this Morgrem over here, or Grimmsnarl. Gossiflure. Actually, you know what? I'll put him on my team. I wonder if these are the Gigantamax Pikachu and Meowth. And that's why they're not evolved but in my keep list. Well then I shall put you back. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Level 50 Charmeleon. Lampent. Hi. Apparently Quaker is removing Aunt Jemima from all of its syrup bottles. They aren't owned by the same company, are they? Well then, why are they asking Quaker when they're going to do that? Or were they just asking in general? Hey look! I'm pretty sure, well not only that, but I'm pretty sure the Uncle Ben that's on the packages is the guy who made the stuff. So it's, well, Aunt Jemima is not the woman who made the syrup, I don't believe. Hey look, he's gonna sucker punch with the fist he doesn't have. Let's get rid of this here stealth rock, nobody likes that. Or a scary face, excuse me. Arr. Woo! No. Is it by the beach? Yeah. If it's by the beach next to a patch of grass, then yes, it is me. Isn't that the midday form? Yeah, it is.
Sorry, I was getting a dusk form.
Well, a dusk form is one that stands upright, isn't it? No, no. That's the dusk form. Stop touching my butt. Oh my lord. In game, Dennis, what are you doing? Get away while you can. Why are all my Pokemon separated by two different pages? Or groupings? And why is this Jangmo over here when I need it over there? So many questions. Oh God. I feel like a scissor? Asking you if you want a scissor. I have a Scyther and I also have a metal coat. I wouldn't ask you unless I knew I could give it to you. Or at least, you know, do the trade and trade back. So, you know, if there's a Pokemon you need to trade to evolve, you can do that now. so many Pokemon over here that don't need to be over here. Ah, yes, my Gigantamax Butterfree. Along with my Gigantamax Caparaja. And my Gigantamax Krabby. Still don't know why I have, you know, this separated by two different groupings. Let's rectify that. Let's rectal file that. I'm gonna keep hitting the wrong thing. That's the Gigantamax. Okay, well then I want the other Meowth then. Forgetting which bumper buttons do what. They both can. Well then where did the other Meowth come from? I'm gonna switch them back. I wanna keep the event one and I'll evolve that one. Well first I gotta put the metal coat on my Pokemon. I can deal with all that shit after. Bag. Let's see, I could have sworn I had a metal coat. Too bad I don't got all the other evolution items. Alright. Alright, then you should. You might be able to do it now. Keep getting around, but.
Well, let's just do it this way. I'm currently not on the internet.
Oh, neither am I. I'm about to be. You may be able to do it now. I'm looking it up right now. Oh, okay. Do under link trade, you set up a code or set link code. Essentially, as long as we both set the same code, we'll trade with each other. Why? No? Because otherwise I would have been hooked up with the trade by now. It took way too long. Beal? Fine, fuck you then. That's not what I wanted. Here. 6, 2, 4, 8, 2, 4. There we go. 8, 6, 2, 4 twice. My bad. Lord have mercy. Didn't have a Kadabra. Well, shit, you took care of two different Pokemon for me. Coca-Cola tweeted, 2020 blows effective immediately. We're putting the cocaine back in. That's fucked up. There's a phone game on there called fucking food, Good Slice.
Yeah, you're.
They got a fucking cucumber here that's made to look like Rick. Pickled. What up, bro?
You're like the worst person ever.
Wow, that's a really horrible thing to say to your husband. I don't know that that qualifies as the worst person ever, but okay. I mean, you know, we have a president who's turning kind of... Well, no, he's the worst person ever. He's, you know, dismantling everything and protecting the LGBT community. I think that qualifies. Okay. No. Yes. Huh? Well, I'll be taking you right the hell back off my team. I figured out how to evolve it. Yeah. I figured out how to evolve a Slowpoke into a Slowbro, the Galarian one. Yeah, it's not by level. No. You need to... all around the Isle of Armor, there are what are called Galarica Twigs. Yeah, you have to collect 8 Galarica Twigs, and then you can take them to an island where they'll be crafted into a Galarica Cup. And then you give the Galarica Cup to your Slowpoke, and... They didn't say whether it was by level up or through trade that you had to do it, but they essentially said until you get that item, you will not be able to evolve your Slowpoke. No, fuck focus energy. Nobody wants that shit. Nope. No bulk up. Yay, I got a Jigglypuff. Oh, Beniri. Come here, Beniri. Yeah, I've essentially gotten to the beach in this area right here, the Isle of Armor. I haven't explored anything else. It's because, you know, new Pokemon, ooh! Gossifleur is evolving. Oh, I did. At least, you know, I have another one. Such excite. You really weren't kidding, right? A what? Oh, I don't need a blood bug, but okay. That is a good question.
friends would be with there, well, giving you a quest to find 150 on the fucking island.
150 Diglett? Yeah, pass on that. Step. And following the sparkles. Come here, you. Yay, I have a tentacle. Yay, I got a cup of instant noodles. I'll give you a sausage. Yay! Oh, look, a Woobat. So you can definitely tell there's an item around here. Everybody and the brother is clustering around one fucking spot. Oh, look, Dread again. Where are you? Yay, I got a Dread again.
Ooh, Rudy Lowley was evolving.
Ooh, and Timber.
Just the evolution party.
Huh? No. No, I don't have any candies to give any Pokemon. I use them all on, you know, Eternatus, Corviknight, and Cinderace. It's not what I wanted to do. Although I did give a bunch of berries to Riolu. So, you know, that I could evolve it, you know, right away and such. Time to do the do. What Pokemon shall I put on my team now? You can move the fuck over here, because I don't need you. Well, yes, yes I am. Yay! How the hell did you get a type null? The all the stadium shit? No. That's how you do it? Okay. Then I guess I'll do that later. Thank you. Martha Briggs. Yay, I just found the TR for taunt. And Juice just gave me a loaf of bread. Oh. Feel like doing a raid for a Magnezone? Larvesta? Oh, you haven't readied up. Never mind. Okay. Isn't it on your team? What? About to say, isn't there a surge option? You want to wait for a third or fourth, or just go? Say that's all I did. Good. I'm glad they brought, you know, dude brought along his Magikarp. Hydro Cannon? My bad, I just broke the goddamn shield just for it to put it back up. Did you? What, you got like 1 HP left? Popped out. I'm sorry, honey. Gigantamix. I wonder if that's the stuff you put in that pot. The magnet area Pokemon. I guess that's a no. No, no. I don't have one. Stop pushing. Damn it, Dennis. There. Well, now I know if I go down to the bottom of that cave, I'll find a woman who needs an executor. Ooh. Ooh, another one. What the hell is that? Pass. What in the world am I at Challenge Beach? Okay. Hey, look! Cameron. Motherfuck, no! Yeah, I had that issue last night. It wasn't showing me any stamps, so I had to disconnect and then reconnect to the internet.
bolt. What's this? Oh, that's a Pokemon. I thought it was an item. Oh, look, Magnemite. Kill you, but okay. Oh. My Litten's about to evolve. Did it evolve at 18? Yeah. Well, damn. Okay. Well, you know my Litten's gonna evolve. A woman by the name of Krista Vernoff just told a whole litany of stories in which basically proves that white privilege does exist. Because she did a bunch of shit in front of cops and all they did was just laugh and let her go. When I was 15, I was chased through a mall by police who were yelling, "Stop thief." Yeah, all those. It's crazy how much shit she got away with. No. You had a critical charm. Is that a more Peko? Wow, those things are tiny. I want you.
the hell did I just find? Cool. Now I can catch it. Or set the son of a bitch on fire. He avoided my heat wave? That motherfucker. Starmie! I have a Charizard.
Me too.
Yay!
Oh.
And since you have extra money and I can get Pokemon Home as well, I'll have my level
100. Oh, you mean you want Pokemon Home now?
Well, yeah.
And not when I, you know, suggested you get it, you know, how long ago? You're so easy to mess with. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
I learned Air Slash. And I got a Staryu. All in one turn. You're welcome.
And my hair?
Yep. I know. I'm aware of who I am. You don't have to tell me twice. Hey, look at that. That Magnezoma is level 57. You know the one we both got? Oh. Shit. Sorry. I love you. You're so pretty when you're angry. I'll go where I want to go. A lot of hilarious shit goes down, man. Heat Rock. Cell battery. Ta-da! That is not what I asked you to do. Oh, yeah, no, I don't want to teach it that. The Ranger Slayer figure. Hey, there's a lot of new videos to watch today. Did you know that in the comic books, Kimberly got turned into an evil ranger who went, got sent to alternate dimensions to kill other rangers? Yep. She became known as the Ranger Slayer. I believe she got picked up by, or convinced to join Tommy.
The evil Tommy?
The one who found a way to fuse his Green Ranger powers and his White Ranger powers together into one power. Oh. Oh, I see purple beans. Come here, purple beans. Feels like forever away. Stepping Stone Sea. I wonder what this will be. Oh. It's a clef key. Yes. Apparently, with the purchase of the DLC, we can have our Pokemon walk behind us again. Oh, okay. Only while you're on the Isle of Armor, apparently. Shit, let's do it. Oh, you're joining? Yeah. If I do or if it does? You got new digs, huh? Son of a bitch. Fucking, Mikey brought the shiny Pokemon. The thumbnail? Slowbro. I kinda want the shiny, the shell is gold. Yay, I caught Clefty! And I got Aya Papa Berry. Aya Papa Berry. I got a new Pokemon! You didn't have Clefty before? That is a reasonable response. Jesus. Freaking Sharpedo zombie some zombie from so far away. Get to the island, get to the island, get to the island, get to the island. Redunt. Chansey! Come here, Chansey! Shit. Hopefully this catches. No, of course it didn't. Big old jerky jerk face. Wow, that did more damage than I thought it was going to. Considering I have a 24 level disadvantage. I did not think a Dragon Claw was going to take out half of its life. You motherfucker. Stop double-edging me. Oh, now you critical captain, you piece of shit. No, I don't want to learn Noble War. But I'll teach you Fire Fang. This is way better than fucking Ember. Ooh. We're gonna get a Fortnite video with, Jack, Marcel, and Tyler soon. You okay over there? Just, you know, making some unsettling noises. Your disarming voice, no one needs that. Yay! I forgot. Yay! Ooh! You got turned into a Tron bike. I'm not an asshole. No. Screw that stupid.